guys, this is episode 3 of my playthrough with this character, which I call the Sellsword. Right, what have we just been doing? Well, we've just come up to Hyrothgar and we've got the second word of Unrelenting Force and got the Whirlwind Sprint, and we have our next mission, which is to go and retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. But first, before I do that, I need to go to Whiterun and sell some of my stuff, and then after that I will be going to retrieve the horn. Okay, here we are in Whiterun. Oh.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn.
Yes, I am Dragonborn.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, Deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
I will. I got 2 unrelenting forces. Why is this? Must be a mod issue. Cultist orders. Board the vessel, Northern Maiden, docked at Ravenrock. Take it to Windhelm, then begin your search. Kill the false dragonborn, known as Sellsword, before he reaches Sulstein. Return with word of your success, and Mirak will be most pleased. Well, that's not going to happen now, is it?
Brigands I can handle. With this talk of dragons? Words gone mad, I say.
Because it has. Okay, now I'm over encumbered. Oh, there you are. I wish to sell my stuff.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
What have you got to
looking
sell?
Looking to protect yourself
or, for
or deal some damage?
Yeah, I don't want any of your stuff. You can have most of mine.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Okay. Alright, let's see what I can disenchant and sell to other people.
By Ismir, you did it! You killed the dragon.
Yes, I did. Go.
There's been talk amongst the gods that you are
yes.
Dragon.
Yes, I am Dragonborn. And yes, it is possible.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Just come from there, actually. Hi, how you doing? Hard at work, I see. Lazy sod. How are you?
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostility. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
What can I sell to you is what it should say. Harold. I got clothes on? Oh, okay. Sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Not see how I'm dressed. Do I look like a magic person? Ooh. Come on, why does someone tell me that they used to be an adventurer? I love that one. Arcadia's Cauldron.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Rather pale. Could be a taxi. So you're an alchemist then.
Hugging my dragon bones.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Come here, you.
I'm right behind you.
I sell cures for all ills.
I need to try some things.
At your command.
Are you in a good mood? Not complaining. I'm a very giving person.
Let's get going then.
Indeed, follow me this way. Right, Bellathor, you horrible little man.
Everything's for sale, my friend.
Yep,
I'd even buy one of your relatives
you
if you're looking
out.
To sell.
Wow.
Yeah, that trinkets, odds and ends. That sort of thing. Do come back.
Speak to me like that, you sarky little sod. I ain't coming back. Or if I do, it'd be to end you. Cheeky. Right, so I've got some things to use up. So that'll bump up my smithing a little bit.
Got some good pieces out here if you look inside. More inside.
That's great. Yes.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Yeah, that's what I'm wearing.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Yeah, blades.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Right, how much weight? Reduced a lot of carry weight for me. Right, I've got to level up. I'll go for stamina this time. I don't have anything in heavy armor yet. Right. Heavy armor. Oh yeah, I do have. There we go, increases my heavy armor rating. Lydia. Not far out though, Lydia.
I've got your back.
Yeah. I need to trade some things with
you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Right, now you would start complaining pretty soon. To a whole capital. Yeah. Well, I need to find an urban wind caller's horn. I'm not faster than that.
Can take you. Where do you want to go?
North Hall, please.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Sun feels good, huh?
And away we go. Okay, so here we are. I wanted to hack something. I am correct. Oh, what have we got? Still lockpick. Still sword. The Berserker. Oh, nice. But two-handed. Hoping this to grab. Right, so hopefully this shouldn't be... No, this way, Lydia. Don't look at the door. I know you like the outside, but you know we've got to come in here.
These thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
There goes another one.
Weak-willed rabble.
Weapons. I don't have a normal bow, so I've got to use that regardless.
Even dead, they're almost useless.
They seem less
potions. This is a friendly frenzy.
Intelligent each time you raise them, if that's even possible.
As long as they can swing a pickaxe, what I tell.
You savage, Lydia. I was going to try and get him from behind. let's go further in. Awesome, that was close. Got a nice kill cam on that though, so not all bad. Ooh, petty soul gem. Skirmishers, no, light armor, not interested. Mind you saying, probably sell that at some later point. What have you got on you? Build. I'm trying to make myself a Conan the Barbarian like two-handed. Don't want to say a two-handed berserker because I would have gone orc if I was going to be a berserker. What with the special berserker rage that they have. But big, muscly. The only reason I'm wearing heavy armor is because it will probably pay dividends later on. Ooh, lots of gold. How do I keep pressing that today? Chain. Go. Windy round the gaps. Seemed a little too quiet. I thought there was going to be a trap. These are undead, so the hunting spell may actually work on them. That should have hit him. Get down. big word for a stone. Oh look, I've got another hat. Not that I can pick it up though. It's not a tankard. That's a tankard. Huh. Right. So Jürgen Windcaller was supposedly the founder of the Way of the Voice, or the Greybeards, as they're now referred to by everybody else. Mainly because they're old and their beards are grey, I suppose. But for some reason we need his horn, or at least the Greybeards do, to prove that I am skilled enough to be Dragonborn. It's almost like a rite of passage. Yes, you've learnt the shouts that we've taught you. You will learn the entire unrelenting force. As long as you bring us back this horn. Otherwise, if not, you will have died and, you know, teaching you would have been a waste of our time, basically. Ooh. Press the wrong button. Yeah, well you didn't last long, did you? Did have a drop on me, so I've got to give him credit for that. Right, what's in here? Thank you. wrong. The horns to find and retrieve. Weak magic powers. Their own bow against them. And just for aesthetic sake, not apparel, you silly fool. But I wanted to hit him. Potion of a knight. Don't know what that does, but I'm assuming it's an armor. Of the night increases heavy armor skill by 10 points for 60 seconds. That's actually quite useful, theoretically speaking. Down here there is a word wall. Don't know what I mean by a word wall. I don't know if you can hear that, but there's a bit of chanting going on. The closer you get to it, the more prominent it becomes. And there you have a world of dragon language. What a part of fate, become ethereal. I don't have any dragon souls to unlock it. Shame. Right. As far as I'm aware, there's nothing else down here. But if I have missed something, be... I wonder if there's anything up here. Anything that I've missed, I hope anyone that watches this can mention it in the comments. Potion of the healer. Steel bright sword. Mention it in the comments below. That way I'll get to learn stuff and maybe other people that have watched this don't know either, we'll learn something as well. It's all about sharing knowledge. going to be a problem, aren't you?
Right. Still here.
I'm at your command.
I'll head back home if you need me.
Okay. No, not that way. They not good. Expected to turn around and walk the other way.
Must have run off. Now you're mine.
Stop!
Honor to you, my Thane. Lead the way.
I actually thought you were going to be more of a pain, actually, over those. But seeing the fact that half of them didn't work. Visions of her being stuck, being burnt alive, and basically just dying on me. What are we going through here? Ooh.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Someone's been here. Killed Drugger. And left that behind. But took the horn. Dragonborn. I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood, and I'll meet you. A friend. Well. I don't have any friends, so you're a liar. Right, well, I think what we shall do here is call that it. We'll just get out of Eastern Grove. Well, that sounds pretty good. I shall put that on. And I shall take the rest. Well, take that. I'll take that because I'm going to sell that. Those bracers are shit. Pretty quick. A lot of these windy tunnels, I wonder how long if anyone actually built them in this time that it would have taken to actually build them? Or would it have just been totally impossible? I think it would have been totally impossible. But here we are, back at the entrance. As you can see, nighttime has fallen once again. But that's where we shall leave it. There you are, Lydia. Well, that's where we'll leave it, because we've got to go and find out who's taken the horn, but that I think we shall save for another lesson. Another lesson? I think we shall save that for another episode. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you like this video, and I will see you again next week. Bye bye.